check my nerves and you rattle my brain. Too much love drives a man insane. You broke my will, oh, what a thrill. Girl, in this direction, quitting balls of fire. I let the love all I thought it was funny. You keep it long and you move me, honey. I changed my mind, look at fine. Girl, in this direction, quitting balls of fire.
So if there's one night where you're really, really going to make a night of it...
So like a hen night? Or a
birthday?
Like a 21st?
Or a 40th?
Or a 50th for that matter.
Or what about even if you're not celebrating anything, you just want to go out for the night of your life?
And do something really different and really special.
Really different.
And really special.
We could do that.
But how would somebody book a fire engine?
They could call us on a telephone.
What's the number?
01522 869 628.
What was that? 01522 869 628.
That's it. Or, even if they've got a computer, they could go on the internet.
Yeah, but I mean, the website is bound to be one of those things that slash and dot and slash slash dot. It's got to be a really hard website to remember.
Well, no, because what are we?
Well, we're Fireman's Lift.
So, firemanslift.com.
As easy as that. www.firemanslift.com.
That's right, because we're firemen.
And we give you a lift.
.com.
Sounds perfect. You've obviously hired a fire engine. Have you hired it for the fire engine or for the firemen?
It's my ultimate fantasy.
Your head night?
Yeah.
And you just wish you'd booked a fire engine limo now.
Yeah.
You wish you'd done that.
You got it. It's got you making us feel secure and hungry and strong.
Is there anything about a man in uniform that really floats your boat?
Yeah.
I say that's a yes. I think that's a winner.